Police and forensic officers are inside the vault right now here just behind me conducting their investigation. They say they found around 70 of the safety deposit boxes had been broken into, with reports suggesting that they contain valuables climbing well into the tens of millions of dollars.